Welcome back to the update. Because of your outstanding service to the Alliance, the TDA has granted you command of your own elite fighter squadron, assembly of MediaVPs. This is quite an honor, pilot. Receive all your briefings directly from Fort. As squadron leader of the Alliance, you will grant the highest priority in ship and weapon selection, and choose your ordnance carefully. Review the tech room database if you have any questions. Nine Sathanas juggernauts have now entered the Capella system, and intelligence has sighted even more in the nebula, converging on the jump node to tear into Sumi space. We are on the threshold. You are close. The juggernauts have not engaged our warships. We have set a course for the Capella star. We can only speculate on their intentions. This development will bode well. Command is committed to evacuating all non-essential personnel. Contingency plan is in the works. Hold the Sheevans here in Capella. Prevent the expansion of the Sheevan incursion to other systems of the GTA. 70 of the Alliance were advised to find a company to get power convoys out of the system. Millions of lives are at stake, pilot. If we fail, GTBA has just unveiled the newly developed Arrhenius-class heavy assault fighter. You have also been issued the GTW-UD-08 Kaiser. For its limited op-eval period, only select units will be authorized to carry this weapon. Finally, we have received the new GTN-11 Inferno, wide area fighter suppression warning. As we speak, convoys of transports, freighters, and medical ships are heading for the jump nodes to Vega and Epsilon Pegasi. The evacuation of civilian personnel proceeds on schedule. The enemy offensive has intensified. We have blockaded the Gamma Draconis node. Our Sheevan forces are swarming into the system. Gamma Draconis node, and we'll deploy the 19th to hold down the floor of the 3rd Fleet headquarters as we evacuate non-essential personnel. Command needs a closer look at the juggernaut, so we'll be sending in the 91st. 70 of Blue Lions will be sorting the Epsilon Pegasi node. Blue Lions, your mission is to escort a warship convoy to Epsilon Pegasi. It consists of civilian transports Lambda 1 and 2. GTF Sulla, and the medical ship GTM Sirius all have minimal armaments and vulnerable hull plating. GVC Neptune leads the escort. At 14 to 15 hours, the Sheevan corvette boxes and a wing of Manticore fighters attacked the convoy. Neptune called for assistance, so we're going in. The Beta Wing will stand by to reinforce your position. Call them in at your discretion. Good luck, pilots. People of Capella are counting on
assist.
I'm on it, sir. Bandits incoming!
got company. The Gaborum has emerged from subspace. Take out its turrets before they rip through the convoy. Jumped in. Defend those transports, Alpha.
We've got company.
Yeah.
hostile configuration.
Roger that. Requesting fighter protection.
The Sula has engaged its jump drives and is now en route for Epsilon Pegasi.
Excellent work, pilot. Your first sortie as leader of the 70th Blue Lions proved you are just the officer to lead this outfit. The Sheevans launched a savage attack, but you and your squadron held them off. Because of your tactical leadership, the entire convoy safely reached Epsilon Pegasi. Both Lambda transports reached Epsilon Pegasi. Your efforts saved thousands of lives. We managed to save the GTF Sula. Mission Security will help alleviate the supply shortages in Epsilon Pegasi. GTM Vesalius arrived in Epsilon Pegasi. The medical vessel will play a crucial role in handling the influx of refugees from Capella. Your squadron eliminated all hostile targets. We are to halt the Sheevan advance. Every effort must be made to diminish the enemy force. We need to deploy your unit to 3rd Fleet Headquarters pronto. Assemble your squadron in the ready room. For demonstrating exceptional leadership under fire, you are hereby awarded the Meritorious Unit Commendation. At 2345 hours, Allied Command authorized the immediate evacuation of 3rd Fleet Headquarters of the Capella system. The installation has come under heavy fighter and bomber attack. The Sheevans are deploying their wings from the SD Neberos, a Ravana-class destroyer. The 19th Squadron, assigned to defend headquarters, has been wiped out. The evacuation will proceed as follows. Lambda 1, Argo-class transport will dock with the installation. Personnel will then board the Argo, which will take them to the GTD Masana. Command will deploy a second transport to extract the remaining personnel on board the installation. The injured have already been transferred to the medical vessel GTM Galen. After Lambda 2 is docked with the Orion, the Masana will leave the system. You will be authorized to return to base. You will take Alpha and Delta wings, provide fighter cover for this operation. You must protect the installation, the Masana, and the two transports. Once evacuated, the installation will be destroyed. We have already extracted non-essential personnel, so the operation should proceed quickly. With the evacuation of headquarters, the Alliance is preparing to initiate the final phase of its plan to hold the Shivans in Capella.
Thank you.
Lancer wing. Incoming jump signature. Hostile configuration.
Hostiles approaching fast.
Subspace drive.
Roger that.
Affirmative.
jump signature. Hostile configuration.
Outstanding work, pilot. Both Lambda transports safely docked with the GTD Masana. The evacuation of Third Fleet headquarters was a complete success. Under your capable leadership, the 70th Blue Lions upholds its standing among the elite squadrons of the Galactic Terran Basudan Alliance. The GTVA Security Council has revealed its strategy for holding the Shivans in the Capella system. I will address the officers and crew of the Aquitaine in 1 hour. The 70th Blue Lions will play a critical role in the upcoming operation. I know that you and your squadron are up to the challenge. The perseverance and courage of your unit are well noted, pilot. Eliminated all hostile targets. With our backs against the wall, every advantage we achieve can make the difference between annihilation and victory. For conspicuous gallantry at the risk of your own life, you have distinguished yourself above and beyond the call of duty and the highest traditions of military service. You are hereby awarded the GTVA Legion of Honor, the highest decoration awarded by the Galactic Terran Basudan Alliance.